guys. I wanted to show y'all a few things. But as always, I'll give you a little background about it. Well, we were in the process about getting ready for church and everything. And my daughter gets up in the computer, as she always does, you know. And I was going to get a picture, decided to get a picture to replace this one. So anyways, don't remember when that one was taken, but it was too cute the first time. We were like, where'd Cheyenne go? Where is she? And we went walking around the house, and that's how we found her, at the desk, like that. And I've always wanted to replace it with a better picture, so I went to taking some of these. Decent pictures of her, really good ones compared to what I had. And the next thing I know, she's messing around with the mouse and clicks on something, and all of a sudden a window comes up, and I'm amazed at what she managed to pull up. Okay, so yeah, she pulled up the Baby First TV website that I had saved on my favorites, somehow, all by herself. How funny is that? I mean, what are the odds? So anyways, here's the rest of the pictures that I got after that. Get a kick out of this. There's actually some videos on it. It's kind of like little samples of some of the shows that are on that channel, the Baby First TV channel. And I'm thinking, yeah, this is just like Mommy. Or how's that phrase go? Like Mommy, like daughter? Because these are her level, her kind of videos, yeah.
A new adventure every day. There'll be shapes and colors waiting just for you. Animals and sound, now you're on your way. All the things you touch and hear and see make you as special as you can be. Cause the world keeps on turning and you keep on learning. It's easy.
child's favorite shows will become their favorito shows as they hear them again.
¿Saben qué más puedo pintar con el color naranja?
With a few Spanish words.
Un balón saltarín.
Giving you and your child a chance to say,
hola!
To a fun new way of looking at and listening to the multicultural world they're growing up in.
Adios!
Well, I hope you guys all enjoy this as much as I did, and enjoy the pictures that I meant to share with you guys. Since this little bit of funny happened, I thought that I'd make it a little bit more interesting than just a plain old slideshow as I always do. So, bye and God bless you guys. I'll see a lot of y'all tomorrow. Bye.